I want to ask you what part of the country you come from.
I originate from Canada. I guess where that is.
Well, I know where Canada is. I've been there myself.
Well, travel for a slave.
Solomon Northup is an expert player on the violin.
I was born a free man, lived with my family in New York.
Be good for your mother.
Until the day I was deceived.
To Solomon.
Kidnapped, sold into slavery.
Well, boy, how you feel now?
My name is Solomon Northup. I'm a free man.
And you have no right whatsoever to detain me.
You're no free man. You're nothing but a Georgia runaway.
Went down to the river Jordan.
And that servant
that don't obey his lord
shall be beaten with many stripes.
That's scripture.
The condition of your laborers, it's all wrong.
They're my property.
You say that with pride.
I say it as fact.
Speak!
Man does how he pleases with his property.
You come here.
Master,
I say come here!
Days ago, I was with my family in my home. Now you tell me all is lost.
If you want to survive, do and say as little as possible.
My soul arising.
Well, I don't want to survive. I want to live.
I thought you knowed something.
I did as instructed. There's something wrong. It's wrong with the instruction.
Master brought you here to work. Any more, I'll earn you 100 lashes.
I know what it like to be the object of Master's lash.
No!
In his own time. Good Lord, I'll manage them all.
I will survive! I will not fall into despair! I will keep myself hardy till freedom is opportune!
I was a free man. I'm not a slave.
Beautiful, don't you think?
What?
The sunrise.
Terrific.
New York, 1922. The tempo of the city had changed sharply. The buildings were higher. Parties were bigger. The morals were looser and the liquor was cheaper. The restlessness approached hysteria.
Shall we?
Who is this Gatsby?
Do you know him?
War hero.
Mr. Gatsby doesn't exist.
Gatsby? What Gatsby?
I beg your pardon. Mr. Gatsby would like to speak to you. Alone.
I'm
certainly glad to see you again.
I'm certainly glad to see you as well.
When I made the pleasure of Mr. Gatsby's acquaintance, I discovered a man of fine breeding.
Very interesting. Everything all right?
Yes.
Love is blindness. I don't wanna see. Won't you wrap the night?
You always look so cool. The man in the cool, beautiful shirt.
She has to tell him she never loved him.
I've just heard the most shocking thing. It all makes sense.
Will you come once more? We need you.
I wish we could just run away.
Mr. Gatsby, sir.
Not now.
Love is blindness. I don't wanna see. Won't you wrap the night around me?
What kind of a row are you trying to cause in my house?
Have tested positive for HIV. Mr. Woodruff, we estimate that you have approximately 30 days.
And newsflash for y'all, ain't nothing out there can kill Ron Woodruff in 30 days.
They're drugs.
They just released for testing, and I know this hospital's worth the size. I need it.
It doesn't work that way, Mr. Woodruff. Where are you going?
They got good meds out of Mexico that's better than what you can get here in the States.
You look great.
Well, actually, I look amazing. You can make a fortune off of this. Let's talk distribution.
Anything to declare, Father?
No, sir. Nada.
We do realize importing illegal drugs for sale is a very serious offense.
They're not illegal. They're merely unapproved.
I've been looking for you, Lone Star. I feel better. I wanted to thank you.
Well, unless you got cash or new clients for me, I'm busy.
You got enough for 20 of us?
Welcome to the Dallas Buyers Club.
You treating these people?
They're treating themselves.
Ronnie, we got two new customers.
You call me Ronnie again? I'm going to use this cue, that sex change you've been hoping for.
Hi.
DJ, it's Rayon. Give him a good check. Give him a good check.
Once you've got HIV, you're married to
it. You want to go the way that I'm prescribing, you are going to live longer and enjoy the time you got here more.
I have a court order permitting us to confiscate any and all non-FDA-approved drugs or supplements.
Go back.
You're nothing more than a common drug dealer.
Break with the rest of
that. That's one thing for me not to like you. Why can't you be a better friend to yourself?
Don't back down.
Mr. Woodruff. What is going on?
People are dying. It's gonna be a pain in your ass till I'm 6 feet under, big boy.
Even the best of them all.
America's most wanted.
Even the best of them fall.
Mr. Theodore Twombly, welcome to the world's first artificially intelligent operating system. We'd like to ask you a few questions.
Okay.
Are you social or antisocial?
I guess I haven't been social in a while.
How would you describe your relationship with your mother? Thank you. Please wait as your operating system is initiated.
Hello, I'm here.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Samantha.
Good morning, Theodore.
Good morning.
You have a meeting in 5 minutes. You want to try getting out of bed?
Yeah, you're too funny.
Okay, good, I'm funny. I want to learn everything about everything.
I love the way you look at the world.
How long before you're ready to date?
What do you mean?
I saw in your emails that you'd gone through a breakup.
Well, you're kind of nosy.
So what was it like being married?
There's something that feels so good about sharing your life with somebody.
How do you share your life with somebody? How are you?
I guess I've just been having fun.
You really deserve that.
It's been a long time since I've been with somebody that I felt totally at ease with.
What's it like to be alive in that room right now?
I wish I put my arms around you. I wish I could touch you.
How would you touch me?
I'm lying on the moon.
Falling in love is a crazy thing to do. It's kind of like a form of socially acceptable insanity.
What does a baby computer call its father?
I don't know what.
Data.
It's so quiet. It's starry place.
Can you feel me with you right now?
I've never loved anyone the way I love you.
Me too. Safe now we know how.
Million miles away.